Blackhawks have scored one power play goal tonight. Now another chance. Face off to the right of Stefan. There's the draw. Larmer to the line and Doug Wilson. He centered one. Stolen by Foster. And Dwight Foster. Now we got a fight to Stefan. Look out. Oh, he just swung his goal stick and hit Secord in the back. Greg Smith now has hold of Secord. Greg Stefan, a two-handed baseball swing with his goal stick, and he hits Secord in the back. Now Savard hits Stefan with his stick, and they're all going to go after each other.
Well, that's ridiculous. Stefan should be suspended for half a year for doing that. That was a flagrant swing, and he did it twice. Look, he still wants to get at him. That's ridiculous.
Referee Fournier.
Look, he just kicked him in the head now with a goalie stick for a skate.
Referee Fournier having to tackle goaltender Greg Stefan.
And he kicks Secord in the head with his goalie stick.
Now Bob Murray wants to get after Stefan.
You better get a stick because Stefan's not going to drop it.
Stefan still circling trying to get at Secord. Greg Smith had a hold of Secord. They were face to face. And from behind Secord, Stefan, a two-handed baseball swing with his goal stick, hit Secord right over the bat. Ridiculous is just a small part of the description of that. And half a year at least, I'm right with you on that opinion.
That's not the first time he's done something like that as well. It's maybe the third time, but that is ridiculous as he swings at Secord twice, and he went and then he kicked at him as well when he was wrestling with Smith.
It happened well behind the play. The puck was back near the center ice area. Greg Smith and Al Secord got into a scrap around the Red Wing goal. They had each other pretty well locked up in bear hugs. And Stefan, from behind Secord with a Chicago player being tied up and having no defense, came from behind and way over his head, a two-handed baseball swing. And let me tell you, Bull Durham can't swing the bat any harder than Greg Stefan just swung that goal stick. I mean, that was just as flagrant as it could be.
Here it is right here.
Now there he shot
the second time he did it.
That's the second one.
And then he went and he kicked Secord after that. Dennis Savard came in and gave him a bit of a whack from behind, and then everyone wrestled around. You see that Secord and Smith.
And look at this.
There's a stick coming over. That's the first one.
That is just as flagrant and as blatant an attempt to injure as you're ever going to see. So referee Fournier will make his call here. We have 9:47 remaining in the Detroit season. The Hawks lead 5-1. We'll be right back.
5 minutes of fighting.
Hear the announcements now.
The Detroit number five, Greg Smith. 5 minutes for fighting. And to Detroit's number 30, Greg Stefan, 5 minute match penalty. The time of the penalty is 10 minutes, 13 seconds. For Chicago number 20, Al Secord, 5 minutes for fighting. To Detroit's number five, Greg Smith, 5 minutes for fighting. And to Detroit's number 30, Greg Stefan, a 5 minute match penalty. The time of the penalties, 10 minutes, 13 seconds.
Well, what were the Blackhawks talking about at the start of the series? Being able to rattle Greg Stefan. He has a history of being a hothead, as you pointed out. Very obviously, the Hawks got to him in the first game of the series, and they've gotten to him right throughout, and he just snapped right here, and he just... The five-minute match penalty to Stefan, obviously, for attempt to injure, and since the puck was well up to center ice, there's no great replay of his first swing, which was the most blatant attempt at the back of Secord.
And then he kicked him, too, and then he tried to kick him with his goalie skate.
Referee Fournier eventually came over and had to nearly tackle him.
Detroit play without a goaltender.
Thank you. With 9:47 remaining, the Hawks with a commanding four-goal lead. Well, nonsense like that is certainly, there's no need for it.
Well, that's what gives the sport a black eye.
Well, that's, you might as well give him a gun, a goalie stick. That thing, like a lethal weapon when you swing at it or take a full swing with it. And then he had it turned over like a hook. He was jabbing at Secord with it. He's got a cage on and all that equipment on, and he's still got a hold of his stick.
And meanwhile, Secord is being tied up. I mean, that's like, it's a two-on-one, and Stefan's all protected. You can't get to him with all his equipment on. Secord has both his arms tied up by Smith. That's a real brave move, coming from behind the guy with a big goalie stick and swinging it as if it were a baseball bat. Lord knows what might have happened if he ever connected and hit him in the head. Man, oh man, that's just absolutely ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. And Greg Stefan has no business. I really question whether he deserves to earn a living in the National Hockey League.
Tom Lysiak got 20 games for tripping a linesman.